must have been 2,500 men standing at the rail port side, laughing and throwing hats in the air, sweethearts and babies and wives. When my daddy came home, it was after the bomb in 1945. He said, "I'm lucky, the luckiest man alive." He left the sawmill, moved into Asheville soon after I turned 5. They put him on graveyard down at the railroad. He worked a lot of overtime. We bought a home with a veteran's loan in 1959. He said, "I'm lucky, the luckiest man alive." His old uniform used to hang in the closet. One day it just disappeared. And when my mother asked him about it, he said he gave it to Goodwill. Still through the years, just the word Okinawa would put a fire in his eyes. He'd say, "I'm lucky, the luckiest man alive." Darkest of fears covered up the brightest skies. His youngest son went to South Vietnam. He and my mother cried. When my brother came home, he was holding a sign in 1969. It said, "I'm lucky, luckiest man alive." Now his children's children ask him to tell them what was the big war like. He says it makes him sad to remember how many millions died. And shaking his head, he says, "If life's a gamble, I must have won first prize. I guess I'm lucky. Oh, yes, I'm lucky. Just call me lucky, the luckiest man."